Each day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain. I face the pain, I rise and fall, get through it all, this much remains. I want one moment in time, when I'm more than I thought I could be, when all of my dreams are hard. And the answers are all up to me. Give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. But then in that one moment of time, I will feel, I will feel. I've lived to be the very best. I want it all, no time for less. I've laid my plans, now lay the chance here in my heart. I want one moment in time when I'm and the answers are all up to me. Give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. For then in that one moment of time, I will feel, I will feel.
Seen the best of him now, and I've been doing that since you started it again, but for me that was the best of him again. That was amazing. Well done, Rob. Zoe,
watching you perform makes me, I don't know, it just makes me feel really calm and like happy, and I don't want to do anything but watch you and listen to you. I think you smashed this theme this week. Your control and range was phenomenal, and this is definitely my favourite vocal from you yet.
Thank
There's
you.
Nothing much else I can say. Well done. And so, Kel, I wanted to sing along. I did. I love that song. I used to sing that song when I was a kid. I love it. You just did it complete justice. You did. Your diction was the first thing that sprang out, because it's just so clean and so clear. But you know, that song, you singing that song made me smile, because I felt that really meant something to you, that the words related to you and part of your journey with music. And that just made me smile. It really did make me smile, because I can feel that coming off you, and that was fantastic. I love the fact that you went for those high notes at the end and you totally smashed them, which we knew that you would, because you always do. Just be so proud. Please, just be proud of that performance, because it was beautiful. Well done. Thanks, Joe?
Rob, when I saw you in the week, and I did say to you then that some of them notes, especially when you go right into your soprano side, is a side that we don't see. Well, I don't think we've seen much of that top end.
No.
Literally, I think we've seen it in Ness and Dome, but we haven't seen a lot of it. But for you to come out tonight and do Whitney Houston, which is probably something you wouldn't do, Whitney Houston, I really do think you've taken on this theme exceptionally well. You've done a classic by a diva, an iconic artist, and I thought you really made it your own. You made it theatrical. And it was almost like it was from a theatre show, you know, the way you pronounced your words and the way you built the choruses. I loved the build on it. And when you got up into that last part, I did say then, I said, if you get it right, the girls will love it. And you got it right, and the girls enjoyed it, you know. So that's where you need to be sticking at. With, like I said to you, them parts of your voice that you got to dust off,
yeah.
Bring it back out. Bring it back out, because that's the role we want to see more and more of you. But for what you do as an artist, I thought that was exceptional. Well done,
thank you.
Well done.